He's leveled by Kenny Bigelow.
Center seems to be going left. Bigelow behind third and longs.
Here comes the blitz. And on third and long, that's what the Mountaineers do, is bring the heat. They throw down the middle on the run. It's his main man, David Sills. First down, Mountaineers. Tailback for the first time out for Tennessee. And he'll get the call, and he's going down, and it's Bigelow again with Will Grier. First down. Again, play fake, plenty of time. Throw is complete. T.J. Simmons down the sideline. Did he get this?
They keep running.
Will Grier had 34 of these a year ago. He's got 2018 off to a good start.
Helmet off.
Grier rolls, throws on the run, completes it back to Sims. Receiver on the left side, looks that way, throws that way. Hot man, first down, and more. Marcus Sims into the secondary. The 33-yard line. Play action. Nice blitz pickup. Long ball. Sills. Touchdown. Draw play. Petaway. And breaks away. Across midfield, and he's still dragging Volunteers with him. Tough it. Grier takes another shot. And this time he's down. Gary Jennings. Touchdown. Jennings on a perfect ball from the preseason first team All-American Will Grier. Mountaineers rolling here in the third. Possible blitz coming off the corner here for Tennessee. They're bringing it. And Greer's throwing the other way. Oh, what a catch by Jennings. Grier throws it to him in the flat for the touchdown. Down and eight, under 6 minutes to go. Will Grier fires from his own end zone, and he's got Sills again.
Yeah, he was out of bounds.
David Sills.
He had to come back to West Virginia with a different mindset. Dana Holgorsen said he had to let that quarterback stuff go to become the wide receiver he is.
And he's a good one. Grier, end zone, Sills, touchdown.
Think so?
I think so.